Hey, what's up guys, who is Zan? Today we're gonna be playing Rengar in the top lane against a Fiora who's in the bush. In this episode of Rengar to Diamond. I guess she's just zoning me. I was in the bush and she got a few autos off. This is annoying. I guess I was in the best stuff. There's no face cam on this video, weakness. I am actually gonna be late for work, so I wouldn't have time to render out the video and stuff. So I have to record without no face, and I need to upload a video today. Oh, my game is frozen. Oh Jesus, I hope I didn't walk up to the Fiora. What a lovely game.
Monsters can be made to fear. Catch their trail.
Double kill. That's not the best thing. I'm gonna go back now. Just so I can have some items when she gets back to lane. Okay, she's gonna come back really strong.
I seek only the strongest.
That's neat. Hopefully she doesn't try and freeze away. Above me. I hate when that happens.
Strike when ready.
Definitely just have to wait for the minion to get to my turret.
So fast, run, lesser creature. Slow down.
An enemy has been slain.
Not the best, yes, sir.
There is enemy the killing spree. The hunted.
Shut down.
At least Miss Fortune was able to get the shutdown.
A true hunter never rests.
Suddenly I get a big wave once again. Is that working on my Tiamat? I'll get Brutalizer first. but I feel like I need the extra damage from Tiamat after. And the clear, just in case.
Killing spree. Double kill.
Comfort breeds weakness.
She's level 6. I need to be careful. The wave is gonna push back to me, so it makes more sense that I try to jump in and get any minions right now. She can just jump on your face.
Monsters can be made to fear.
I guess we're right back to this.
Whose head shall I take?
Okay. Go back again. You can't do anything when the wave meets like right here. So it makes no sense to do anything. The best thing is to back and get an item. Try to get stronger. She's always gonna have the XP lead when she keeps backing like that. So. I'm gonna ult just to get to this. Just to get to the wave faster. We got to ult off.
That's
a close one. It's not my team there, but I did. It's okay, I'm fine with an assist. I'm just for now.
Fast.
Let's see if I can get a plate in.
Rampage.
She doesn't have to
never rest.
Here it is. It's actually quite good right now. Let's see if I can walk down now. But she's actually chasing him. Interesting.
Comfort breeds.
We're gonna help Kalen to build because I need to get back to lane to go against Fiora. She still has XP lead, and she's most likely gonna end up pushing. My HP, sir.
Monsters can be made to fear.
The XP lead she had is a lot smaller now, but it's still dead. And we got all the minions. I still can't fight though. That goes in the other bush.
Walk the killer's path.
Slain.
Catch their trail.
One more.
after it. Fury is so ridiculous, bro. I didn't think she'd be able to die like that. I guess Ignite does the trick. Ignite does the trick.
The scent of prey.
I can catch the dreams of God.
Strike when ready.
An enemy has been slain.
I should have been the
first. Comfort breeds weakness.
But she has Sundead Sky, bro.
Dominating.
Who does that?
An ally has been slain.
I'm pretty sure she's actually.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
Let's see what they're made of.
This one has Rift. I'm gonna go back. I'm just probably gonna come and drop Rift there and then kill me. I feel like Taz is American and can let you get. But that's already good. That she's able to do so much to me. After I did like my entire combo on her, and she didn't even fight back for however long that was. Yeah, right there, and let's give them.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
The game is frozen again. For what reason, bro?
A true hunter never rests.
I have a pin code that I'm using once again. I need gold. Get the Warhammer, then I'm gonna go bot game. I'll be bot side to try and kill the Yasuo and the Rell. Because I need it. I need my stuff. The bright side is bottom is that it means you can just catch the ugly games completely wreck them. Which is nice. The kill on Rose, I don't think that counted.
Killing spree.
Seems like we're getting back into this game. It's pretty good because I need to win this one. I'm gonna push top for a bit. I just need some more XP actually. Yuri's level 12. I don't want her to get too far away from me. Like, I'm level 14, she's level 15, 16, you know? She's farming a lot. Down by 50.
Monsters can be made to fear.
She's about to say it. Which is good for me.
So
that was a sick animal though. Here seems to be coming.
Walk the killer's path.
I should have gone after the red like that, but give me some intel. I'm actually gonna get the opportunity now. Not grudge because they don't have too much armor except for Fiora and Graves. And most times when I'm fighting them, I'm fighting the entire team, so I feel like I had to get opportunity.
A true hunter never rests.
I can get the grudge. Rush is so annoying.
I seek only the strongest.
Let's see if I can get a pick. We're doing good damage now. hero shows up, bro. Jump. Like he's gonna come for us. Oh, they surrendered. Oh, great spot, bro. Well, guys, that's it for this video. Let's see where I am. Currently, I think I'm plat 2 for sure. I think last episode I ended plat 2, and how much LP do I get? This game I got, damn, that's a lot of rewards, bro. 28 LP, which puts us at plat 2, what? Plat 2 what? Plat 2, 23 LP.
It what? I got 28 LP. Did I get demoted?
Oh, I had to dodge my last game because they banned Rengar. So I guess they demoted me. That's crazy. But that's it for this video. If you want to see anything else from me, let me know. Till next time, catch you guys in the next one. Peace out.